former international rider, Lewis Rounds. I think it was just like yesterday. He was also racing without a steel shoe, so that's going somewhere. We're in a pair of shoes tonight. I'm going to make it worse than a Sunday. Anyway, here he comes then. You think looking at this, I tell you what, you think looking at this that you've been doing something pretty good at this. What's the worst road? Oh, we've got a spillage, we've got a spillage, he's up right
there. Now, some things are still good about it, really. I wish I had plenty of a bite now.
So, no small shoe in operation. And it was one of Mr. Sadler's high heels, that might have got him round. Yeah. Well, I think Gordon doesn't need do anything. He's putting his foot down half the time, but you can see why he was a leading rider. Fantastic stuff. And as you say, without the use of shell, something different. There it is, and the checkered flag goes down on Kenneth. Speedway bikes for one final time here at Wimbledon Stadium. Great stuff it was, and a fantastic display. Glad everyone, glad our man that fell was up okay. See if we can grab a word with our winner. Impressive stuff, sir. Tell us, you made that look very, very easy, as if it was yesterday. Yeah, tell us.
Well, tell the truth, I was here as a mascot in the late 70s, early 70s. I just did a team race every week with somebody else, and health and safety stopped it. But then, a few years later, I rode for Wimbledon. Didn't have a very good time, but I've always loved this stadium. It's a beautiful stadium. It's a bloody shame it's gone.
And just tell us, the emotions for so many of your colleagues here tonight and you, what it means to get one final fling around here.
Oh, I still love it. Yeah, still a nice track, nice shape. It's a good racing track. And it's good to watch from for the people in the stands.
And just tell us, showing Ed how it should be done.
Oh yeah, you've got to show somebody, haven't you?
Good stuff. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for our driver, Sully Donsden. Fantastic display. Many of them, of course, have raced for many, many years. Great to have them back for one final time. The Dons back at Wimbledon Stadium.